Hello, everyone. So, remember when I said in the last FNAF fan game video, in the last FNAF game video, I said maybe next time. Why did I not press? Okay, enter. Press. I'm pressing enter. Same folder before upgrading, okay. Do I really need to update it? Updating. Update complete. Update complete. Update complete. Press enter. There we go. So, hold on. So today I am going to be playing Five Nights at Warios. Oh, achievements. There's achievements in this game. Spot the one, finish night six. Complete a custom night with all gathers set in max to max difficulty. Finish a night with no power left. Trigger the jump scare for all the gathers in the game. And complete all five nights. I'll try to beat all five nights. New game. There once was a man named Wario who worked along with a friend of his at the Wario's own fast food factory. One day, however, the two men went missing and they were never found. Since that day, the factory has been closed due to people thinking the factory was cursed. 7 years later, the government decided to reopen the factory and start the production again. One man has gotten the okay during the night. Oh my god. Maxi playing a really good FNAF fan game. No.
Before we begin, you might have heard some rumors or something about something going on here about 7 years ago.
What about the doors?
Just don't
Okay,
worry about
they're like that.
that. Don't think about it at all. I'm sure it's just silly rumors of some kind. So you have nothing to worry about. Anyways, your job here is pretty simple. Watch the security cameras around the building to make sure that everything works correctly.
Okay.
This place is pretty old. Time yet to fix everything around the building. So the rooms are pretty old and dusty and maybe rotten. And the machines might not work correctly. So that's why we need you to keep an eye on things to make sure that everything looks alright. Also, if it should be necessary, you can also put on the lights in the door to your left and also in the window to your right. You can also close off this door and this window. But please only shut those doors and turn off those lights if absolutely necessary. You only have a limited supply of power for now, so you
Oh,
don't want to waste
another
much
FNAF fan game with
So,
only 11 time power.
good luck. Just keep an eye on things. Check your cameras pretty fast, I guess, to make sure you don't use too much power. And you shouldn't really have anything more to worry about. You're sitting here until 6 a.m. and someone will come and take your spot. So, again, good luck. And I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Thanks for that. Right. Oh, so the time doesn't go up. The power doesn't go down. What the hell? The power doesn't go down, and the time doesn't go up till he stops talking. Now I'm wondering where they all are. When I downloaded this game, I saw Mario, so Mario's in it. I know that for sure. Oh! There's Wario! There's Wario! Where's Waluigi? Or like Mario? Okay, someone is wanting to mess with me and try to scare me. Scare me. Kind of working, like, but still. Oh, he has moved. Don't like when they've moved. Never a good sign. 1 AM, 100. Can I make it? Can I just go, like, it's 2 AM, 110 power. I do not like that noise whatsoever. Okay. What was that? I'm hearing the noise. Close. When do I know if he's gone or not? He gone? He's gone, okay. He is gone. And someone's after me. Someone's after me. 5 AM. Come on, I can make it. Oh! Six AM. It just puts me straight to night two, okay. So I'm going to check the cameras.
Hello? There, I told you it wouldn't be a problem. Aye. You didn't happen to see anything unusual during the night, did you?
No, just some ghosts. Are they ghosts or animatronics? No, no, tell me. Please tell me. Please. Okay.
She claimed to see Wario in the window, only different. And the same thing happened to a man last year. So we don't really know what they meant by that. Do you know anything about this?
Yes, I saw them.
During these 7 years, it has only happened twice. So they were probably just something they imagined.
Right.
So yeah, check those cameras, see if everything is working correctly. And only use the doors and lights in case you feel like. So, keep up the good work, and I'll talk to you
tomorrow. Oh, Waluigi. Waluigi's here. So I had a fun time looking through the cameras there. I don't like the noise. Why does the noise always happen? Check the cameras. Where? Oh hell no. Oh hell no. I am not. This is the last night I'm going to be here. Last night I'm going to be here. They keep hearing noises and seeing these ghost things. Go to one. Oh, come on, please go to one. Oh my God. It's not even 1 AM. Come on. There we go. Take it, you long enough. Just look on. Just look. Waggerly. Okay, nothing out unusual just yet. Oh, that's the Luigi's there. Okay. That's how it is. That is how it is. Okay. So Luigi's here. Is Mario here? I wonder. I heard something. I heard like a footstep. And I also heard that. Okay. I'm not gonna make it. I knew it. Why is it Freddy's theme? Come on. What's happening? I'm gonna die. I know I am. You joking me? I was nowhere near. Oh my god. The power went out at the end of 4 a.m. Oh my god. Nope, sorry, phone guy, sorry.
Hello, hello, hello. Well, look at that, your third night. We've done a good job. You managed to save the power, great, so just keep up the good work you've done. There is something that I maybe should mention. The stories around the things that happened 7 years ago, well, they are in fact true. Well, nobody
we don't
knows
what happened. No sip, Sherlock.
But what we know
I didn't say a bad word there.
On a Monday about 7 years ago, Wario and Waluigi went to work, and as you probably have heard somewhere, they went missing. They never came back from work, and they never came
I
out
want
of the factory.
This. I want to go to my OBS.
They went missing, they never came back from work, and never came out of the factory. And later the same night, Mario and Luigi or something, they went into the factory to look for him. The thing is, they never came out
of
the factory.
Go. Let me get out of the game. Nothing's working.
Early in the morning of that same day, a known person
and,
went into the factory.
Yeah,
nobody
really
knew who that,
yeah,
person,
really
was
who
that person was or anything. And the weird thing
the
is,
is
he never came out either.
Oh!
Oh
my god.
And